Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to teach you the secret trick I use when it comes to exporting the crispiest videos for your Instagram Reels every time. Let's start editing. The first thing you'll want to do is head to your sequence settings and make sure your frame size is set to 1080 to 1920 and select OK. Then head on over to File, then Export, Media. From there, you'll want to set your format settings to the H.264 video codec and check both boxes for Render at Maximum Depth and Use Maximum Render Quality. Over in Encoding Settings, switch your profile from Main to High and your levels to 4.2. As far as bitrate settings go, I prefer to select VBR to Pass and set my target and maximum bitrates all the way to 62.5. And the reason is that platforms like Instagram and Facebook crushes your video quality with compression. And by boosting that bitrate, it gives the cleanest source to start with, so more details of your video can survive the compression phase. I've tested lower bitrates and they always come out looking worse, so this method is what has guaranteed the best results for when I upload to Instagram every single time. Thank you guys for locking in and watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you are trying to level up your video editing game, be sure to check out the first link in the description down below, where you could find a whole bunch of my editing packs, as well as my all-access bundle deal, where you can literally get 75% off everything. And like always, edit smart and stay sharp. Peace.